How to transfer from small cell assembly to dispersion unit and using flow through cell for test.
Ah.